is Gael from Authority Hacker. We are using Surface SEO to optimize most of our pages since middle of 2019. We have pretty good results with it, so we recommend you check out the free trial or whatever they have on this page. Check it out and see the results for yourself.
So I'm Rad from the Search Initiative. Our agency has been using Surfer for the last 8-9 months probably. It's a great tool, helps us to rank the clients. I can only give you a positive feedback about it. It's a really good tool.
I'm Jacob Kettner. I run a local client SEO agency, and we've been using correlation tools heavily for the last 2 years. And we just recently started using Surfer, and it's really helped simplify the process. I love the user interface. You can go in and see everything graphically, and it's easy to add and remove the sites that you want to compare to. And the content editor allows us to send to non-logged in users, so we can have our writers working directly within the Surfer requirements. So I'm out here in Chiang Mai right now. I met the Surfer team and got to spend some time with them, and I'm just super impressed with how these guys are. They're taking a lot of feedback from the community, and they have an amazing roadmap. So I would highly recommend using the tool as is, and I'm really excited to see what's going to come out in the future.